I need to fix this.
Hey, you look like you could use some sleep.
He's done it, Cerberus. So help me, boy, I cannot fathom why you would have bought back the authority to enter the administrative chamber once again.
I knew you thought I'd never do it under any circumstances, Father. That seemed reason enough. Though fear not, I've no plans to reapply for a position there.
That does alleviate a deeply rooted fear of mine, in fact. The scene you caused in your brief time there yet remains a widely talked about event among the shades who toil for me still.
I'll be sure to say hello. You've always been there for me, boy.
Cerberus merely feigns concern for you.
I always meant to ask you, Orpheus, where did you learn to sing like that? Was it really Apollo himself who taught you?
Oh, I learned from many different sources, Agrius. That is, before all of my inspiration started coming from a single source. I credit my accomplishments to her, and to Apollo and the gods. And to considerable time spent practicing.
It certainly paid off.
Wait. Child, quickly now, before you go. I know how all of this must look. Know that I was true to her, Persephone. And that I think fondly on the time she spent with us.
Of course, Nyx. Though, why did she really leave the underworld, do you think? Besides, because of me. So what if she thought I died at birth?
She did not feel that she belonged. It was a very difficult adjustment she was forced to make. And she feared that she would inevitably end up caught between Olympus and this realm. That she might start a war.
A war. Wars have been fought for less, I understand. And Father must have been a real burden, too.
You do not know. Ask her yourself about her time with him. But I have already said too much, and I cannot say more.
You've said more than enough. I'll see you, Nyx. Looks like Meg's the featured servant of the house. What's new? I'll take that deal. Could always use more keys. Here you go. Here's the gemstones. It's a deal. Chthonic keys. I could use that. Here are the gems. Good deal. Here's the fee. I'll buy that. Let's have that nectar. Too good to pass up.
This report, it's very late.
Good chatting. Hey, tell me something, sir. Any rumors swirling about the house regarding the outcome of a certain interaction I had with my father recently? Involving a great deal of violence. Because I'd like for everyone to know, I won.
I wouldn't know of what you mean there, lad. For there are certain subjects so forbidden here right now that not even rumors can take hold. But just between us for the time, congratulations. Truly.
Thank you, sir. I didn't know whether I had it in me. As for the other bit, I'll keep it quiet then, for now. Probably shouldn't be tying my sense of self-worth to praise from friends, acquaintances, and strangers anyway.
Indeed, lad.
You took Lord Hades down. You really did. I've never seen him quite like this before. I could scarce believe it when he came up through the pool of Styx himself.
Seemed only fair in the grand scheme of things. He slew his own parents at some point, right? I think the Fates enjoy this sort of thing.
Come on, Zag. Take some credit where it's due. Though, you'll forgive me if I keep my distance for a little while, as I think you have some issues to resolve. You watch yourself.
I'm planning to. Sleep is for the living, am I right? No problem. What happened that time? Still not thirsty.
How's it going? So, pal, my sources tell me that you made it pretty far. Which means my usefulness is coming to an end.
Your usefulness? What, you just mean the standing around letting me lay into you with whatever vicious attack sequence I fancy at the time?
Yeah. Once you achieve your goal, my contract's up. You won't need me anymore.
But only if I leave for good, isn't that right? So if I stuck around, you'd stay here too?
Probably, but wait, you're really gonna stay?
Sure looks that way.
Huzzah!
My keepsakes. Baratha hungers. Baratha.
Suitably disgusting. Fling your blood at me like that again, boy, and I'll have you cast into the Styx, where you can drown in it.
Time for another blood spree, then.
You must forgive the Lady Demeter her scornfulness, nephew, for she is still recovering after the sudden disappearance of her daughter. Though it was quite some time ago, the girl, poof, just vanished. I try to lighten up the mood around it every now and then, but no, a sore spot still.
rough coin.
The rhythm of your visits here over the course of time is pleasant, son of Hades.
For a bit.
Who I think it is.
Hey, sir. Sisyphus, I've meant to ask. Where are you getting all this stuff you give to me? You must be pretty well connected around here.
Oh, well, you know, I have acquaintances amongst the locals here. Try to be neighborly with everyone is all. It's not just Baldi and myself, as you can see. Sometimes I come across things that'd be better off in other hands than mine. Good idea. Until next time, all right?
Who's next?
To the surface recently, and yet you're all the way back there again. Must be some sort of terrible monstrosity preventing your way out.
God's might.
The surface lately, cousin, then this can only mean some unforeseen impediment prevented your escape.
Thank you.
Let's see what's up for sale. Just have a look around. Brimstones. Take it. Please be Meg. I knew it.
Not even Tisiphone could stop you. Your father must be sorely disappointed.
He's difficult to please, that much is true. What happened to Tisiphone anyway? She isn't much for conversation.
It runs in the family. Tis only knows her work. Professional distance is important.
Thank you. Yes. Duck first.
Enjoy the searing heat of Asphodel.
Let's see here. Go with that one. Up we go. Asphodel.
Through all of that. Not that I'm keeping track. I'm keeping track.
Any boons worth giving up? My spear grows stronger. Chaos Bone switch to a new effect. Somebody lose a spine out there.
Young Zagreus, be thankful you're immune. You sprang from Nyx herself, or so I hear. I sprang from Thea, whoever she was. And I once bore a child, too. Long gone. Her mother's work. Isn't it such a waste?
Olympus, I accept this message. slug. Go figure. I can use this. Mm-hmm. Olympus. Stronger still. Why, hello, Lenny. What have you been up to since I last destroyed your multitude of heads? Something for the mirror.
You think you can just walk into Elysium, do you?
Why not? Surprise. guys next. For them. Extra pointy. Demeter. Chaos flows through me. You and me, butterfly ball. We'll be right back. Thunder God's might.
So, stranger, how goes willful disobedience of late? Would that I, too, had it within me to defy the gods.
Oh, you know, it's going. That I've been able to make it this far means I'm getting somewhere, I suppose. No thanks to all your brethren in Elysium.
No use trying to reason with my brethren here. Many of the shades whom you've encountered, why, I watched them throw away their lives when they were men. Yet still they seek to prove to one another and themselves that they are great warriors.
Thanks a lot. Don't spend it all in one place, mate. Me up. The power of the gods. rematch?
Why, look, Asterius, the fiend returns. The rumors that he fled to haunt the surface must have been mere lies.
Well, no, in this case, those rumors must have been quite accurate. It's just I'm back. Realized I didn't want a future for myself that didn't include crushing you repeatedly like this.
Oh, oh, such clever excuse-making from one so versed in treachery. Well, if you are indeed contained within this realm, then we shall be delighted to make sure it always stays that way. Now come and fight.
Out in the stands. Never enough. I dedicate this victory to you, good shade. This again. Goes. Thank you. right. Let's have a look here. Look at all that coin. Should be able to get back through here. Need to keep looking down those passageways. Thank you, mate. It is already. Gods grant me strength. Extra blessing. Cerberus can never get enough of this stuff. Deliver the goods. I'll take this one.
Now, little Hades, you have met my brother Zeus. He's sometimes known as King of all the gods. Although, in many ways, he's not as powerful as I, or anywhere as dashing. Now, brother, you know better than to say such things about me, I should think. I know that tact does not come easily to you, though I'd be careful what you say to our good nephew there.
Anyway, as I was saying, little ladies, Brother Zeus is king of all the gods, and the most dashing, powerful, and hey, let's face it, godliest of all.
Thanks, family.
Joyfully, the Hound of Hell accepts another satyr sack.
I can go. Haven't you had enough?
So, boy, did you ask her about how she came to join me in the underworld? Did you confirm all your suspicions then?
You didn't drag her down to hell yourself, apparently. You're not going to tell me who did, though I can well imagine. Your brothers got to reign forever on Olympus while you got sent down into the underworld. So they gave you a consolation prize, didn't they?
You make such accusations knowing next to nothing. Careless as ever. Poseidon had nothing to do with it. He knows even less than you. If you value her existence or your own, it would be wise to keep it that way. And to turn back. advanced. Darkness. See you at home.
Now that was quick. Titans. Just up ahead. That's a bite. Got me a bass. The sun.
Zagreus.
It's me.
Zagreus, it's wonderful to see you, but I need to ask something of you. That you not visit me again here in this place. Both for your safety and for mine.
For what? Because of what would happen if the Olympians found out. So, after everything, you're taking Father's side in all of this?
I am. The Father is no fool when it comes to matters such as this. Besides, all that has happened, it's my fault. I was selfish. And now both sides of our family threaten to be torn apart.
Your fault? So let's say you never left Olympus. Then it'd be just like you thought until quite recently, I think, that I'd never existed. Besides, they haven't found out any of this. What makes you so sure they will all of a sudden?
Nyx may be veiling you from them as she veiled me when I fled here myself. But even her own powers aren't infallible. Each time you visit me, you are incurring risk. One small slip, and they shall find me. Discover your deception. Go home, Zagreus. Please.
Go home with me, Mother. You came here under false pretenses. I haven't fought all this way over and over again, only to turn back now. I need you in my life. How can you just turn me away like this?
Oh, Zagreus, I cannot return. After all that happened between Hades and me and everyone, I just cannot fathom the idea. Besides, the risks we're taking would be even greater if Olympus were to find me there with him and you.
Then you're just going to stay here. Alone, in the middle of nowhere, in this little garden, forever, after we part ways, just like that.
My son, I know you've made hard choices and sacrifices to be here with me. And I'm forever grateful to have finally met you. This is my home now, yes. While your home is below. Please, if not for your sake, then for mine. Do not return. I love you, Zagreus. Goodbye.
Mother, I blast.
Goodbye.
She can't do this to me.